Oh, hey guys. Oh, let me turn this down so we can talk. This is Danny from Dos Ojo World. Welcome back. And boy, do we have a packed weekend for you. This is the weekend that's after Halloween. It's before Thanksgiving. At the time I'm doing this video, we still do not have a president yet. We do have a storm heading this way. So everybody's gonna be packed in the house this weekend and it's gonna be raining. So let me tell you what I'm gonna do. As you know, guys, we're gonna have a nice packed weekend. Let's take a look over here and let me show you what we're gonna do. I got my mother's secret recipe, guava bread pudding.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake.
That's gonna be delicious. Over in the other corner, you can see we got a cast iron. Gonna have some fun with that. We're gonna make some peach cobbler. Over in this corner, we're gonna make some eggs flamenca. Eggs, tomato sauce, some chorizo, nice comfort hangover food. That's gonna be delicious in the morning. Star in the back over there, a big pot of soup. So we can all be comfortable with the storm that's coming in. We're gonna be stuck in the house. Don't forget, if you like what you see, hit that like button. This is Danny from Dos Ojo World.
happening, yeah. Face to face, something strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable.
Keep it simple. You saw all that produce and everything that we were purchasing? Well, guess what? It all comes in a frozen bag, and you dump it right in the pot. If you like what you see, give me that thumbs up. Don't forget, this is Danny from Dos Ojo World. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and be sure to share it. It's fun. Thanks for watching.